Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. If you're tired and you are thirsty, there is freedom. If you're tired and you are thirsty, our eyes to Jesus.
Fall.